What I like about St. Mary's is the positive way in which they put the faith forward, the positive way that they put service forward, keeping yourself in that stream of faith and ministry, but also helping out other human beings, helping out, and what an amazing feeling that gives you.
When they give the homilies and they speak personally of themselves as to what they've struggled with, things that they want to improve on, that it's a daily mindful change that they need or strength that they need, it makes that connection. And I feel now the priests are much more open and deacons much more open to kind of make it more personalized so that we see their struggles, they can understand ours, and there's a way for us to come together and say, you know what, I was dealing with that last week. What did you do? It's much more on a personal level where you're making that spiritual connection, I guess.
Makes it more relatable for it to be okay to talk about these kinds of things, to admit we are human.